Okay, so here goes the startup of my wood gas stove, which is a menudo can, or I guess a large tomato can, and a chunky soup can. And inside is wood pellets you would find at, you know, sporting goods store, like for smoking or something. And I just lit them with some rubbing alcohol. There. And it's just starting up right now. We'll come back to it here when it's going.